was shitting himself.
That dude owes me.
In the morning light, you wake up next to me. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where I roam. And follow you back home. Tell me you can.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were...
No,
you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
So, first-timer, are you proud of yourself? Yeah, I feel really awesome. If you told me this morning I'd be this happy tonight...
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now's pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical.
So, what do you think? Should I run away to be an actress?
Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day. But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
Well, can you or can't you?
Yeah, I can.
In other words, we've got transportation covered.
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
Nah, I didn't like being a criminal as much as I thought.
You're more of a hero than I think you realize.
I think you're high right now. I'm... no hero.
We'll see. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say... hush money.
Any more questions?
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
But I'm the only one my mom has left. You're right. What am I saying? She's got David now. Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Why don't you show me LA?
Perfect. 60 degrees every night. You and me on the Santa Monica Pier, gorging on food truck food, smoking up, looking at the moon shining on the waves.
I love
love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Give me a promise in ink.
Like a contract?
Nope. This is temporary. The deal is, you get it done for real. Then, I'll believe you.
What if I said let's leave tonight?
Really? What is this?
Obviously a sign. So? What do you say? Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
Fuck yes.